Hello, this reading is for Libras for January the 24th of 2024, Wednesday. Let's see what is in the energy for the Libra collective today. Take a look. Six of Wands, King of Cups. That just opened up there. Four of Wands. So, have Libras achieved, or are you going to achieve some sort of love victory today? Something going towards a happy home. Something looks good here. We shall clarify. Let's see what is see what this victory is with the Six of Wands for Libras in the collective energy. Four of Swords. Nine of Wands. Three of Pentacles. Go and clarify all of these and then we'll get into it. So let's go and clarify the energies behind this King of Cups. Let's see if it's a guy or a person, your person, water sign, or if it just is the energy behind it. Emotions with the moon, hermit. Ten of Pentacles, interesting. Let's see this one, the Four of Wands. Oh, the Sun card, the Knight of Wands. Two of Cups. Wow. You guys look like you have good news. Your energy, the collective for your energy, is you have really, really great happenings. So there obviously is an achievement or a milestone that's being achieved with this King of Cups. It could be male or female energy, but essentially you're getting some sort of commitment, or your relationship is going to the next stage for emotional fulfillment, home fulfillment with the Four of Wands. The energy behind the Six of Wands, we have the Four of Swords, the Nine of Wands, and the Three of Pentacles. This tells me that you've put in a lot of time, a lot of thought, a lot of effort. You've waited and you've thought, you put in the energy, you put in the collaboration for this connection to happen. This is an achievement that you really did put in the time, the effort, and the hard work for. With this King of Cups, I am seeing him clarified by these energies. Again, it's something that's been really hard earned. Here's a man that is, or you know, an individual person, could be male or female, but here is someone who has really embraced the full depths of their emotions. They've taken the time out to go and work with themselves and see what it is that is important to them. They've done that inner work. And they are family minded. They know what they want. And they're moving forward to get it. Bam. Okay. Looks great. I see no reason to clarify with these cards. And the final energy of the Four of Wands, the happy family, the firm foundation, the commitment that's being built here. I'm seeing this is a romantic connection with the Sun, the Knight of Wands, and the Two of Cups. So for Wednesday, this looks like domestic bliss in a fun way. This looks like a great partnership where whoever you'll be dealing with in your family circle brings you a lot of joy. You do really great things together. You get out and have fun. So your energy for Libras, enjoy the day. The day is yours for the taking. Look at all these outing cards you have too. I mean, just like, you know, bouncy, happy energy, success, good vibes. The collective energy looks great. So enjoy the day. And I'll be back with another reading later for the Libra Collective. Bye-bye.